Hey, welcome, folks. You're going to be doing the speed run, so I'm going to keep going through this. Yeah, it doesn't really hurt to kind of understand these ideas on the other side, I think, or at least to play these positions on the other side. At least for me, it's personally important because these positions are very difficult. Very difficult positions. Very interesting name. One of the Grandmaster's names was Appleberry or something. Then I guess you can always try that knight to d5 idea. Very interesting. Yeah, and I guess that's a good play here. Pretty good. Such interesting position here. Easy. Just gotta go there. Knight to b4. Knight to b4. That's crazy. Knight takes c2. Yeah, I guess that works. That's crazy. Always tech. That is a good principle.
a good principle.
I might need some personal music for this. Get me myself through this challenge.
Yeah, it's hard. Man, it's so hard.
I need a beverage as well. Let's see, desktop audio, I am going to mute on this, and just get some music going, as I need to get through this. Let me see, behold the horrors. Oh, my stream is paused on my screen. This is good. Is another good song. Need some good music. Let's go with Shakira. I like me some Shakira. Cuando apunto de pie. Dime si queda tiempo para la rumba. Ahorita hago aquí. Dale. Vale, cuando apunta el pie, entonces, cuando apunta Quincy, oh my God. Yo. That is actually one of my top songs. That's crazy. almost halfway on this thing. Yeah, bishop g6. Calor. ¿Qué más? This is so stupid. Superstition, yeah. Strangely, over the board, I think I had this in the reverse position. White. I see. It's impossible to hold that pawn. It's frustrating, to be honest. Rising up. It sounds now. Bam. Well, that looks to like we covered all of a certain chapter in this. So far we've got the main line in the last video and flank attack. So we've got a bunch more chapters to go and we'll be done. Thanks for watching.